Pablo Ibar should be sentenced to death. The day of May 2019 in Broward County, Florida.
I'm very grateful to the jury right now and their decision and having compassion and mercy for us, really. I'm just thankful for that right now.
Serve in prison under the Florida Department of Corrections. Mr. Nascimento, we calculate how many days? 16. You said 2,193? Thank you.